There's gotta be more around here. The man probably had millions in his sock drawer.
If Falcone finds out I helped you, he'll kill me.
Your boss won't be doing much of anything. Ever again.
You lot, come check out this office.
Where is he?
I don't know! Please!
Names! Hey! You can help me.
Let him go.
Batman! It's about time! You kill a crime boss, you'd expect a word of thanks from Gotham's number one vigilante.
But don't worry, I'll pass your gratitude on to those who made it happen.
I said let him go.
You hear that, Roland? That sounded like an order.
I'll crush him.
Now, have a little respect for the Bat.
Think he underestimates you.
Is this about Falcone?
We all saw how you felt about Falcone. Pounded him into a pulp on live TV.
If you were truly the defender of this city, you'd have finished the job yourself!
Admit it, Falcone deserved to die. Vermin like Falcone, they deserve to be stomped out!
I don't kill my enemies.
Maybe that's why you got so many.
Might be time to reconsider.
As a show of good faith, I'm gonna let this one go. How's about we talk this through?
We helped you with Falcone.
Now, if we could just cut out the rest of the rot, like Wayne and Hill, ordinary folks might be able to breathe.
What is it about this place that attracts criminal scum like you? You're going to attack the mayor? That's not going to happen.
Attack? Absolutely not.
Mayor Hill's role has been decided. Here's the thing. I actually admire you, Batman. We both want the same kinds of things. Me and my people, we've got big plans for Gotham.
They found Catwoman.
What do you want with her?
We had a deal. She didn't make good on it. So sorry this didn't work out, mate. I'd stay to watch. I would, but I still got a Catwoman problem to deal with. Oh, what's her name again?
Selina.
Yes! Oh, beautiful name!
Gonna have to try harder than this.
Track down Selina Kyle.
I'll find her right away.
Hmm.
that Bruce Wayne?
You really think he'd show up in there?
Oh, tunes for drinking, dancing, and fighting. Not necessarily in that order.
New twist in the race for the mayor's office as Harvey Dent backer Bruce Wayne comes under fire for alleged corruption. Joining me live is Mayor Hamilton Hill. Mr. Mayor, you said earlier today that in light of the allegations against him, Bruce Wayne should distance himself from Dent, but that was unlikely to happen. Why?
He strikes me as, well, the jealous sort. Very possessive of his toys.
Better keep a low profile.
Did you hear?
You lost? Because I don't have time for tourists. Looks like you walked into the wrong bar.
Yeah, I'm looking for a woman.
You wouldn't be the first.
Selina Kyle, I'm told she practically lives here.
Selina, huh? You don't strike me as her type.
You'd be surprised.
Hey, don't I know you? It is you. Knew it. Cops take all your fancy clothes? Are you trying to lay low? Of course, you're not really the low-lying type.
Buy you a drink?
How about a few? It ain't like you're short on cash.
Leave him alone, Frank. Man's just trying to have a quiet drink.
He didn't seem to mind the company. Whatever.
Selina, I need to tell you something important.
Better be an apology. You were supposed to take care of our mutual problem. Instead, you just pissed him off.
I'm sorry things went down the way they did, but I have information. The man who hired you, his name is Oswald Cobblepot.
Never heard of him.
He goes by Penguin.
Penguin? Shit. Ugh, you've got to be kidding me. You should have just killed me on that rooftop. I'm dead anyway. When you screw someone over, you really screw them. The Penguin.
I'm going to deal with it. But I need you to tell me everything you know about him.
I only know him by reputation. I'm surprised you never heard of him. He's a big deal across the pond. He's more dangerous than you think.
I grew up with Oz. He's the first real friend I ever had.
I'm not surprised. Questionable morals and a penchant for theatrics? You two have a lot in common. The question is, why Gotham? Why now? It's not like he's hurting for crime syndicates abroad. Why leave that?
He thinks he's changing the world for the better, no matter the cost.
Well, he's no Joan of Arc, that's for sure. Well, I'm not sticking around here to find out.
Oswald, Penguin is about to unleash God knows what on the city. You can't just leave.
A good reason not to be here when he does. You want to stay? That's your choice.
I need you, Selina.
That right?
If Penguin is as deadly as you say, I need all the help I can get.
Bruce, sweetie, the gallant knight thing, it really is adorable. But what would Harvey think? The two of us, working together. After all, I'm not really an all work and no play kind of girl. Harvey knows that.
I'm sorry, why are we talking about Harvey?
He's your friend, isn't he? Just seeing how much of a conscience you really have. You and I